Hello everyone, thanks for coming to the concert tonight. I just want to remind everyone to please turn off all those cell phones, buzzers, and electronic devices. Press button ties that you might have on, be careful. The choirs have worked really hard on this concert, and we're glad to perform for you. The Vivaldi Gloria is a bunch of movement, so please don't applaud between the movements, just to keep the that way. If you want to show your appreciation after the cum sancto and the amen, you certainly can. They really have worked hard, soloists, and thank goodness for Margaret Mager for helping with the piano. So we're going to start, and we're going to start with O Come, O Come, Emmanuel.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you.
how much the 12 days of Christmas is going for this year. And inflation has been low, and I think it's around $35,000 for the 12 days. Now, if you sing the song, it's closer to $135,000. $135,000. You can add everything up. The highest ticket item are the seven swans of swimming. The cheapest are the, I think, the collie birds. People call them collie birds, but they're just blackbirds. The cheapest is the least expensive. And you would think the five golden rings, but it doesn't say it has a diamond or what care it is. So anyway, $135,000. Still a bargain.
Oh.